So the lineup flips over. Here's a speed threat. Rickey Henderson popped out and foul ground first time through. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. That was a moonshot, and they grabbed the lead. It's 1-0.